So once you have your ladder up in position, you're going to grab your halyard. And depending on how high up you have the ladder, you're going to have excess halyard. So you're going to have to tie that around two convenient rungs. When you make your knot, you're going to come around the halyard here. Your loop. Come over. Here's your clove hitch. Make sure it's nice and clean knot. And come around and finish it off with the safety knot. That's the end product, and your halyard's tied.